Hey family, what's going on? Klaus here, and well, guys, today we're going to be covering the supporter war for my April Lemon Champs, but I was intending on doing a awesome war recap and show you guys all the replays, and it was going to be super thorough and super awesome, but between the stream, because I did stream it, and now Supercell released an update, and guess what? It was just a maintenance break, but it erased all of my replays. And it was miserable. So I have no replays. So what I've done is I have pulled the stream off of DLive and I'm going to publish it here on YouTube, non-monetized, because I did play some copyrighted music. So yeah, that's what I've got for you guys. I hope that you enjoy it. You guys are going to see the stream super raw, all the good attacks, the bad attacks, and everything in between. And again, this will be a non-monetized video, so if you want to support the channel, be sure and hit that like button and subscribe to join the Klaus family for daily gaming videos. And also, don't forget that we are doing another supporter war very soon. All you have to do is become a YouTube member or a DLive subscriber or even a patron. Links for all three of those will be in a pinned comment below. But now, let's get into the war. Welcome to today's Tuesday stream. It's not just a Tuesday stream. All right, today's a big day. We have so much going on. It's ridiculous. But first, I got to shout out 30 Seconds to Mars. This is War. That was the name of the album. Not the album. Actually, I think that may have been the name of the album. I don't even know. The name of the song and the name of the artist. 30 Seconds to Mars. This is War. And it is War. If you can see right here, I have quite the lineup for today's stream. Yes, this is the April Lemon Champs stream. And a Lemon Champ is the top donators from the previous month here on the channel. Now, today isn't really about the donations in lemons, okay? Although that is what we're celebrating, is these guys that really came out and supported, and I'm very grateful for them. But today is about something a little bit different. As you can see, that blue bar running across the bottom of the screen there, you can see also right below me a bunch of words. All right, that's because today's live stream is not about necessarily Clash of Clans. Today's live stream is actually about charity. And that's right, we're going to be giving, hopefully raising $2,500 for charity. Now, we've done two previous charity streams before. Both of those were for St. Jude Children's Hospital, Children's Resource Hospital. Today, we're going to be we're raising money for CARE, C-A-R-E, and what they do is they raise money and help with impoverished countries all around the world. And right now, more than ever, that is a very important thing to do because of the virus and all that stuff. So, if you want to support the charity, then my moderators are going to be sharing the link like crazy in the chat. We're also going to be doing, you can find that in the About section here on DLive. That is next to the chat. You just look right up there on the left, and there it is, top left. And then About is right there on the right of that. So, yeah, so donate to the charity. Let's get it. And let's go over now the milestones, because as we hit specific donation milestones, then guess what? We're going to be doing some crazy stuff. So it looks like Killer Manjur has already donated, coming in the clutch, $25. He says, you know what? Now we're 1% of the way there. And then come at me, bro, with another 25 bucks. He says, glad to be able to help. Thank you guys so much. So there we go. See, they use the special link that's provided for you guys in the chat or in the About section. And boom, there you go. So thank you guys. Now we're at $50. You can see that at the bottom left-hand side of the screen, way over there. $50 out of 250. It's kind of hard to see. It's a little bit easier to see if I'm on my account. But yeah, $50 out of 2,500. And the milestones, let's talk about the milestones now. They're directly below me, but that's too small for me to read. So if we hit 500, or when we hit 500, I'll start gemming every army once we start doing some farming. Once we hit $1,000, I'll do a Noah's Ark attack, which is one of each troop and one of each spell, which should be a lot of fun. $1,500, we bump it up a notch. We go up to a blindfolded attack. If we hit, when we hit, I keep saying if, that's because it seems like a lot of money to me. But you know what? Every drop counts. Every single little drop counts. But yeah, so $2,000, we'll open up a fan clan. This is like a no, This is like a no-stress clan. We won't be warring or anything. It's just a way for you guys to be able to hang out with me. We'll donate troops to each other while we're farming and just chat. It'd be awesome. And then at 2,500, when we hit our ultimate goal, I will begin the process of starting a new Fix That Rush series on my channel. I don't know about you guys, but that sounds really fun to me. Also, the top donator, the one that donates the most, the single individual that donates the most, I will do a one-on-one video chat with them, talk about whatever, Clash or real life or whatever. It's going to be a lot of fun. So if that sounds interesting to you, then follow the link. I'll go ahead and post the link as well. Let me make sure that I've copied it because I'm going to need to be able to post it several times today. There you go. So there we go. There's a link. My moderators will also be just spamming the link throughout the entire stream today. Hunter, thank you for the subscription, my man. So, switching gears a little bit. I know the perks are insane this stream. I know, I did a good job coming up with these for sure. It'd be sad if we only got to 1999. I know, dude. But hey, rules are rules, right? So once again, guys, today's stream is featuring the April Lemon Champs, so those that donated the most in the month of April. Basically what I did was I got all those people together and I said, yo, let's do a war, and I will be attacking here shortly, but it looks like Lit Juicy, or Baby Juice, we know him as Baby Juice here on DLive, is attacking and going in pretty hard. So let's see what's going on here. No king. Apparently he had his king upgrading. That's not okay, but I didn't necessarily say that he couldn't take part. We never did set that up as a rule necessarily. It's just kind of a guideline, I guess. But as long as he gets the 2-star, I'm happy. Come on, 2-star. Come on, 2-star. Oh, no. Oh, boy. You're about to get roasted, bro. Ouch. Yeah, that's gonna be rough, man. I mean, the healers are distracting the Eagle Artillery right now. No, that wasn't the best attack. And that's why we don't attack without our king, dude. You gotta have your king. Anyway, good try, though. I mean, you know, every effort counts. anyway, guys, not this stream, but in future streams, if you want to be in the next Lemon Champ, this is a 15v15 war, by the way. There's 15 people. Kind of an exclusive thing. If you want to be a Lemon Champ, then you know what to do. But donate your lemons next stream, not this stream. If you're going to be donating lemons, wait until next stream. This stream, what I want you to do is donate to the charity, okay? We're at $50 so far, and I may need to move that bar, actually, because it's not in the right spot. Hold on. I'm going to adjust that real quick. Yeah, there's really no great place for it, to be honest. I'll just leave it there and hopefully... yeah, it'll be okay. Hey, Dynamite is celebrating 1 month sub war, yeah! How do you apply for the war? To be in the war, you have to be a lemon champ. You have to donate the most lemons. You have to be in the top 9 to be in the next war. We also just do regular supporter wars, and that all you have to do to do that is to be a DLive subscriber. I actually gave a lot of information in today's YouTube video in the pinned comment. So if you guys want to like check out all the links and stuff, you're welcome to. Need a poison spell, David. Okay. We're looking all right. We need a rage spell, though. Rage spell in the core, maybe? There we go. A little late, but it's all right. We got it. Very good. All right. So that was definitely going to be the 2-star that we were looking for. We definitely want at least a little bit of 2-stars. Let's get some hype in the chat for David. For laying down the law. Also, it looks like I missed a donation. I'm so sorry. Andy Puss with a $5. He says, hey, let's go. Keep up the good work. Yeah. Sorry, Andy. I missed you. I didn't have the right screen up. And it's not loud enough in my ear, but I can't go louder. Thank you so much for to Andy. And now we have accumulated a grand total of 55 $1,000 so far. Not bad for the first couple of minutes of the stream, right? 79%. Let's get some hype in the chat for David for pulling off a 79% two-star. When Fix-It Engineer ends, will it be the other series? Yeah, probably when Fix-It Engineer ends. I think Tunnel 13 is also about to be over temporarily, so we may do it then. I don't know. All right, so WHP is now going in. Looks like he quad-quaked directly over that town hall. Got a whole bunch of damage down on that, which is awesome. And now at the start, we get a Siege Barrack and an Ice Golem setting the pace on the bottom at about 6 o'clock. And also we have a P.E.K.K.A. dealing with the King and such over there at about 9 o'clock. So we'll start to see, hopefully with another, we may need another Wizard over here to handle this King, though. Or something. That King over there is making some problems. But we have basically an Iced Bow Witch with a jump spell leading into the core. What's so great about the Bow Witch of any kind is that it funnels for itself. So this is actually looking like it's going pretty well. I'd like to see an early Rage and a Poison right here into the core. He should have put those down a long, long time ago. Where are those at, buddies? Where are those at? Alright, no Poison. Nobody needs no Poison spell. Poison spells are overrated, right? Town Hall goes down just... Wow, just in time. That was really, really clutch. So the Town Hall has gone down. Now the big question is, are we going to be able to make it to the big 50%? That's what you expect out of your Town Hall 13s, okay? You don't expect 3 stars out of your Town Hall 13s. You expect 2 stars. And then, hey, if you get a 3 star, then, you know, that's cool too. Galactic, no, there is not a YouTube or DLive supporter clan yet. If you become a silver patron, you get instant access to Knights of Zion, my main clan. But no, there is not a lag. No, that is not the stream lag, actually. That was probably WHP's Wi-Fi lagginess during that attack. But yeah, no, I think a member only or a DLive subscriber only clan would be cool. But obviously I can't like spend a whole lot of time in that because I've got my main clan that takes up all my time. No, the next Fix That Rush will not be a Town Hall 11. Yeah, so there we go. Hunter in the chat, as he's probably going to be posting this on a regular basis, he says, hey, if you want to help out and donate to the charity, follow this link to the donation page, and he puts it in. It's a bit.ly/classcharity. So it looks like WHP was able to get a 74% two-star. That is not too bad at all for a Town Hall 13. Not bad at all. GG WHP. Let's get some hype in the chat for WHP. Also, Freedom Phoenix. Is it on? Did it show up? Did I miss it? Am I early? Hold on, I'm gonna wait 1 second, because Freedom, there it is! Freedom Phoenix with a $25 donation. And he says, yeet! Which gets us to a grand total now of $80. Thank you so much. Let's get some hype in the chat for all these donators that are giving money to the charity. You guys are amazing. Also, I just realized there's only 1 hour left in the war, so I'm gonna go ahead and scout and do my first attack, and then I'll do my second attack here in a little while. I don't want to attack that one. That's not good for my particular... strategy. Let me see. Nope, not that one. I bet you none of these armies are going to be right. I'm sorry, none of these bases. Actually, that is not terrible. I've seen better. Not very long. Yeah, but we will be here for 4 hours. I'll be here for 4 hours. That's how long this stream will be. So we'll do the war. I'll show all the replays and make it a video. I'll record that video today. And then, and then we'll switch over to something else. I don't know what it'll be, but we'll do something. Wait, should I wait just in case I need to dip? No, there's lots of Town Hall 13s. Big D? Is Big D out there? So let's make sure that these guys come back and do their attacks, okay? Echo, Big D, Burtis. I'm gonna go ahead and just send a DM real quick to all these guys. All right. Anyway, I think that I will attack the number... I think it was the number 6. Maybe I should attack the other one. Number 2? Was it number 2? Yeah, I think it was number 2. Have you ever been to any other country in America outside... Wait. Have you ever been to any country in America outside the United States? No, I've been to Mexico. Jeez, can't see that I'm in stream. Big D, you're being too quiet, bro. So I'm assuming you meant like North and South America. Yes, I've been to Mexico and I've been to Canada. I've never been to anywhere else. I've been to a lot of countries in Europe, but never anywhere other than that. All right, so guys, I'm going to attack number 2. I'm not guaranteeing that it will go well, so I'm going to need your hype in the chat for sure, okay? If you guys can give me your hype in the chat, that would help me out a lot. Again, because I'm not feeling all that confident in how this is going to go. All right, you guys ready? Oh, boy. All right, let's go. Hype in the chat. Hype in the chat. Lots of hype. Lots of hype. Crazy amounts of hype. Alright, I think... I'm gonna have to rage this queen. We're doing okay. I'm a little concerned right now that the queen is gonna... Actually, you know what? We should be okay. She should start to lure that CC eventually. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Perfect. Very nice. That was actually great. So now, what I will do is I'm gonna lay down this king over here. Balloon. I'm gonna take out this double cannon. If I can take out this double cannon, I'll feel better. There we go. Okay, so, King's ability, quad quake, and we need to get all the dudes in, all right? Just get all the bros in. Let's go. Queen pops her ability. We're gonna get a rage spell all the way through. Hopefully some of them actually go for the town hall. Come on, people, let's go. Warden's ability, there you go. And then we'll jump straight on through there. That'll work out. Okay, and then Siege Barracks. I'm actually going to drop the Siege Barracks out here to help support the Queen, because she's kind of rolling off in the other direction. Oh, dude. Oh, Queen. Come on, Queen. You can survive. You can survive. Come on. Yes. Oh, blast. She decided to walk like 10 million miles. She left her healer behind. Darn it. Oh well. So with this healer situation we got going right now, I think we're gonna be all right. I think that the healers supporting the Yetis and the P.E.K.K.A. and everything right here, we have a winning combination to get a fairly high percentage. And actually, if it weren't for that expo right there, we may actually be able to pull off the 3-star. But with the fact that expo is surviving and unfortunately our healers just went down. Yeah, we're definitely gonna struggle to go to 3-star, plus we're running out of time. So, but a good try, right? Good try. 2-star, not terrible. I wish I had a baby dragon. I'd totally like wreck this entire base's face right here, down here. Oh, and the Yeti Mites taking out that wizard tower. That was amazing. I'm just going to be happy if I get that gold storage. Nice. All right, so that's a 91% 2-star. That's not bad. That's not bad. I'm going to be satisfied with that, especially given how I didn't feel confident about that raid to begin with. I'm going to be satisfied. I'm going to choose to be satisfied with that. Yeah, let's get some hype in the chat for that raid. That was pretty good. That wasn't bad. And it looks like Sneaky Ninja pulled off a 3-star. It was a dip, but because this is a top supporter war, I'm going to show every raid. So even if you dip, you're going to get your feature. I don't show the dips in the regular supporter wars, but I do, if necessary, I do in the Lemon Champs wars. Right on. I mean, I'm a little worried. I'm a little concerned about missing a live raid. So I'm going to go ahead and 2-exit through this. Let's get to $2,499.99. Yes. That'd be fantastic, wouldn't it? Yep. So don't forget, guys, at $500, I'll start gemming every army. Now, of course, that's not exactly relevant during the war. But after the war, once we start doing some farming and such, it's going to greatly increase, speed up the amount of content. So, yeah, definitely highly recommend getting to that. But then I think that even more fun would be at the $1,000 level once we're able to, we're able to get in there and start with a, what is it called? A Noah's Ark attack. I can't see my perks on this particular page that I have to be on. Milestones, there we go, the particular milestones, unfortunately. Get the hype! Yeah. Hit people, what's up, man? Are you the one that subscribed recently? I think it was somebody else. Either way. So shout out to Sneaky Ninja for pulling off that 3-star. And that was actually, like, during the exact same moment that I attacked. So... yep, so that also with Beiji donated $5 during that. So thank you, Beiji. He says, I don't know how to upgrade my member to tier 2 because I am on an iPad. Same way that you became a member, brother. I don't know. Get on a computer. That's the easiest way to do anything. Yeah, so now that you guys have all the information that you need, that's all I know. That's all I have to say about that. Dusky's asking why he doesn't have any sub anymore. I guess because were you gifted a subscription and did it expire? Because right now, guys, we are at 236 subscriptions. And remember, we had 250 at the end of last stream. So we had a whole bunch of gifted subscriptions expire, which is a thing. It's a sad thing, but it is a thing. Can we do a followers war? No, I would love to. That'd be amazing, but there are way too many followers for doing a war. 3,000 plus followers, something like that. So that'd be crazy. Anyway, so we have gotten down now to $85. We're working our way up on the list here. Working our way up. Resubbed over the weekend. I saw that, Freedom Phoenix. Thank you so much. I think I thanked you in the chat. I don't remember. Sneaky Ninja actually confirmed with a couple of diamonds. He said, I attacked whilst you attacked, so it wasn't live if I failed. Well, you should have done this attack first then, my man. So Sneaky Ninja attacking live right now. Down on 9v9 raid. I don't think he's as worried about failing, though. I mean, if he doesn't 3-star, that's okay. It's a 9v9, right? But if he failed a 9v8, that would be pretty rough. It sucks you have to spend $15 to have enough to sub. No, it's $5 to sub. Actually, it's $3 to subscribe. Ooh, that wall wrecker destroyed his wall breakers. But that's all right. He's got a jump spell back up anyway. I don't even know why he bothered to place the wall breakers, to be honest. I think I was the one who subscribed recently. Looked Gardo! What's up, brother? No, actually, it was somebody between episodes. Somebody between between streams that became subscribers. You missed my 1-month sub streak? Sorry, Vikes. It's sad that the payment for sub can't be made with Paysafe. I don't know anything about Paysafe. Sorry. Something's coming, though. Bad Bananas with the $50 dono. Look at that, my man. Look at that. Thank you, Bad Bananas. Let's give Bad Bananas some hype in the chat. He says, giving to good causes is always a nice thing. It is, man. It is. So thank you, Bad Bananas. That gets us to what? 135 at this point? Yeah, 135. Thank you, Bad Bananas. You, my friend, are amazing. Let's give some hype in the chat to Bad Bananas. And let's give some hype in the chat to Sneaky Ninja for getting his 2-star that he sought out to get. Also, Dusky, thank you for subscribing, my man. Bad Bananas getting us to $135, our first milestone being $500. So, guys, if you're out there, get us to that $500. Remember, our top goal is $2,500, but, you know, slow, gradual steps, right? Also, I got about 26 minutes or so before my army is ready, and we'll go out and do another one. I have not seen enough hype in the chat for Bad Bananas. If I call out for hype, I need to see hype. Otherwise, I'm going to get upset. You don't want to see me upset. Come on, guys. Spam the chat. Quit being lazy. 300 of you. The chat should be going nuts. Hey, Random Star with $15. Happy to help. Thank you, Random Star. Appreciate that, my man. Let's get some hype in the chat for Random Star as well. And that gets us to 150 for the day so far. Thank you so much. Sure, now you guys start hyping after I threaten to get upset. You guys should really be loving on these people that are donating. I mean, seriously, it's a big deal. And you guys are going to benefit. You see, some of the milestones include things like opening up a new clan and starting a new series. I mean, that's cool. Just came back from doing e-learning. Justin, it's all good, my man. Welcome back. 150. Yeah, 150 already. I'm actually curious if I can maybe move this... I have an idea. I'm doing a little bit of adjusting here. Just stand by. There we go. I think that'll work. Boom. All right, so you see that now? I've moved that little blue bar over so that now we can see exactly how much we have. I couldn't really see it in front of the return home button, so I decided that I would move it. Is that better? Does that look better to y'all? Can we make a follower clan at least? Armon, yeah, dude, that's one of the milestones. If you look directly below us, you can see that. Open up a fan clan, $2,000. We need to reach that $2,000 perk. So if you want a clan, you know what to do. And the minimum donation's $5. I mean, it's not like we have to have these big, giant, you know, $1,000 donations to get us there. I mean, it'll add up as time goes on. Random Star just resubbed for 1 month. He's now on a 1 month streak. Thank you so much, Random Star. Appreciate that, my man. So we have 36 minutes to go, and we still have 18 attacks. Like, seriously. Sweaty Iguana, yes, I am using Spotify, and I'm just playing 30 Seconds to Mars. I'm not using a special playlist. Where's Mr. Beast when we need him? I know, man, where is he? Justin, thank you for the diamond. Sorry I'm late, Klaus was doing e-learning. It's all good, man. I actually already read your message and answered you, so... Don't send no lemons today, guys. Charity stream. That's what it's about. Charity stream. I don't want to see no lemons out there. I want to see them. I want the money going to the charity. Daughter, stranger, a lover When is the next support award going to be? Be looking for information on that on Discord. If you're not on the Discord, go to the About section. How long are you streaming? We'll be there for probably... we'll be here for about 4 hours. 3.5 more hours from now. Start a new Channel 10 Let's Play? No. Not for now. Hey, Raze! What's up, Wyostorm? Wyostorm is live right now, my man. Wyostorm is live. He is a Town Hall... Is he a Town Hall 9 or a 10? I can't tell. I think he's a Town Hall 9. Smart bringing the double poison, though. Let's get some we'll just call him Raze. Let's get some Raze hype in the chat right now. It looks to me like what he's trying to do right now is take out the enemy CC. The problem... or not the enemy CC. The problem is the fact that this queen is still up. That is a problem. For sure. He's going to have to take out this queen, otherwise his La Lune is not going to get the job done that he's hoping to get done. He's a 10. He has a siege machine. That's right. That's right. Come at me, bro. Thank you so much for the $25. He says, donation hype. Let's go. Thank you so much. Come at me, bro. Let's get some hype in the chat for come at me, bro. That is $175 now up to this point. Do not forget, whenever you do donate, to tip Soft Giving. They deserve it. They've made this possible. If it wasn't for Soft Giving, the platform that we're using now, I wouldn't understand how to do a stream like this. And it looks like because of sheer overpoweredness, Wyo is going to successfully get this dip. That's awesome. Good job, man. It started out a little confusing, but he got it. How to donate. The link is being posted a million times by the moderators. You just got to look. bit.ly/ClashCharity. Or look in the About section. If you look in the About section, you'll see the donation button. Good job, Raze. Good job, Wyo. Well done, brother. Alright, so it looks like David, a Town Hall 11, I'm assuming, is going to be attacking, actually, he may be a 12, yeah. This is another dip, I think. Look in the About section, there's so much info. Yeah, so if you're on a mobile device, it's super easy to find the About section, because you have the chat on the top left, and it's yellow with the line under it. And directly to the right of that is the About section, you click that and there's like tons of information there. The fan cl- if we open up a fan clan, it will be open forever. It won't be a temporary thing. It'll be a long-term thing. It was a good try for David. Didn't quite get it, though. Looks like Meg is taking out a... is trying an 11v11, so good luck. Everything is getting roasted right now by that dragon. Jeez. Need that jump spell. There it is. There's that jump spell. Little late on that jump spell. If I would have seen that rage or that jump a little earlier, it would have helped keep things on track here. Sneaky Ninja, thank you for the diamond. It is really weird as I see a delayed version on the stream. If you reload the stream, it should bring up the live version. Also, stop donating diamonds and send the money to the charity, bro. I'm probably not going to get into the fan clan, too many people. Well, that's, you know, it's going to be an open clan, so you can come and go as you please. So, you know, you just got to be paying attention, and if you make it in time, then yeah, you'll be able to make it in. Otherwise, you just have to watch, and if it's full, 50-50, there you go. But if somebody actually, like, goes offline for too long, I'm just going to kick them out, because, like, you know, you're taking up a spot that somebody else could be using. So, just got to be paying attention. Meg, good try. Good try. All right, so Killer coming in now with an attack. I wonder if he's going to... Yeah, he dropped his blimp right there for that single Inferno. That was good. Yeti bomb. Got to get that single Inferno down. Very nice. So now this queen really has nowhere to go except for directly for this town hall. Which is looking good. Poison spell. Yep. All right. Rage spell, potentially. But there's a single... Oh, there we go. Good freeze to cover that single Inferno. And then the miners are going to jump in and they're going to start distracting the single Inferno. He's using the hybrid attack, by the way. Can there be a limit on the time in the fan club? No, there's no way for me to keep track of that. I mean, listen, if you join the clan and you're doing good things for the clan, like if you're, you know, you're donating and you're being a good active member, then why would I kick you out? You know, it's going to be quick. I'll be, if we reach 2,000, and we should, especially if you guys want to see a clan, you guys got to get us to $2,000 today. Then I'll be opening the new clan in today's stream. So you guys will have first dibs. Top Lemon Champ of May should name the clan. It's going to be a little bit late for that. Or not late, actually, it's early, because the Top Lemon Champ right now is Grobus. And I haven't seen him today, by the way, unless I just haven't been paying attention. But, whoa. Wow. So Killer, it's going to come down to time for Killer. Look at this. He's got full healers. He's not got that many defenses, and he's still got his queen's ability, too. So it's just going to come down to, basically, it's a matter of time. He's not going to get that 3-star, but he sure did get a solid percentage. I hope he doesn't beat my 91%, okay? I was feeling really good about that until he did this. Yeah, and then those troll Tesla's Lyric. It's terrible. Look at this. Man, 91. No! Oh, man. 94? Mine was 91. Good hit, Killer. Good hit. I'm a little jealous. He took me out. Grobus was here. I thought I saw him. Maybe he's working on... is something. I don't know. Was a really good hit, Killer. Nicely done. Oof, it looks like Hunter's queen died out. What is he doing? Oh, he's scouting, isn't he? Yeah, Hunter's a scouting. He's only a Tunnel 10. I think he's a Tunnel 10. Which one of my accounts would be in the fan clan? Probably whichever one I'm going to stream from. So I'll probably end up putting Lincoln. Probably put Lincoln in there. My main account, if we're going to do any, like... Well, my main account probably would go too for donation purposes. But if it's an active clan, I won't need to do that. So we'll see. Yeah, so Hunter was actually scouting for probably somebody else. I know they're coordinating stuff on the Discord server. So... I realize that seeing a 31% 0-star doesn't look very good, but that wasn't because Hunter was trying for a 3-star. He's a Town Hall 10 attacking a Town Hall 13, so it was totally a scout to learn some information. And now, the man of the hour, Echo Through Me. You guys know Echo. You guys know Echo. He's the one that streams every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at noon on DLive. I'm the one that streams every Tuesday and Thursday. He's a workhorse, and he's in the war. And here he goes right here. So let's give some hype in the chat for Echo. He deserves it. I'm looking forward to seeing exactly what he is that he's able to pull off right here and right now. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Also, there it is. Big Wooly with a $5 dono. He says, "That's all I've got to donate, but every little bit helps." Absolutely, my man. Thank you so much. Don't ever think that your donation is too small. Don't ever think that. Because what is the ocean? What is the ocean but a multitude of drops? The beginning of the journey of a lifetime begins with the first steps, right? So don't ever think your donation is too small. Thank you, Big Wooly. You're amazing, my man. Killer Manager with the $10 says, "Rip, should have waited on the hogs." Oh, bro. Hey, it's all good, man. It's all good. You still beat me. So, it's not saying much, but it's still something. Thank you, Killer, for that $10. Let's get some hype in the chat for Big Wooly and Killer for throwing out some donations for the charity today. You guys are amazing. And actually, looks like Echo confirmed or is guaranteed to get that 2-star, and maybe even, I mean, he's got a lot of cleanup on this far side, so I don't know what he's going to end up with, but not bad, man, to get a 2-star on a base with a Town Hall in the very core like that. That was tough. So let's give some hype in the chat to Echo as well. All right, let's get some hype to everybody. Thank you, Zach. Big Wooly and Killer donation hype. We also need Echo hype too. Echo hype. Yeah, there we go. Lyric. Thank you, brother. Hype, 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 hype. I mean, you might as well just copy and paste that and send it every few minutes. Every few seconds, right? Alright, so 64% 2-star for Echo, and it looks like now we have another attack in. We got 24 minutes and like 20 attacks. So this is gonna be a hectic amount of time. You guys, don't let me forget that I have another raid I need to do. Okay? I'm bound to forget because I'm more interested in watching than anything else. By the way, it looks like this is also a scout. And I doubt that he meant to put down his hounds like that. Yeah, this has to be another one. Klaus, can you remind me to remind you to attack again? Thank you, Lurk. Appreciate that, man. Yes, I'll remind you to remind me later on. Justin says, Klaus, you have another attack to do. Thank you. I don't want to forget that. Yeah, so I think this is a scout attack from Raze. I'm not sure. It looks like a scout. Tunnel 10 v11. I mean, he could probably have still gotten the town hall, but this thing was highly defended, and with a max dragon, dude, those things are monstrous. Those things are monstrous. So shout out to Raze for being a good team player, huh? Will you be enforcing the no attack ban from all wars rule? Of course I will. Raze had signed up, because I know Raze didn't attack in the previous war, and I made a big deal out of it in the video, but Raze had already signed up for this war beforehand, so I went ahead and let him in. But yeah, if you don't attack, and you sign up for a war for a streamer, and then you don't attack, you should expect to get ripped, okay? That's terrible. Matt Clasher is asking someone to donate $310 so that we can get to $500. Matt, you can start, brother. Yep, give me about 9 minutes, guys, and I might attack at the end. We'll see. Andypus, thank you so much for the $10. That gets us to 200, by the way. So, Andy, thank you so much, my brother. He also says, have you ever been to Norway? I have. Only in the airport, but I have been to Norway. Let's get some hype in the chat for Andy. Getting us to 200 for the day. We're getting there. Looks like Big D is having to dip. That's really unfortunate, dude. Big D's a good attacker. Tunnel 13 having to dip a Town Hall 11. That's really a shame. Let's just enjoy this dip. It's gonna be overwhelmingly destructive. This guy's gonna... Actually, wait. Okay, Big D, we love you, but let's see if this raid is a 13v13. Birdus is hitting another Town Hall 11, he's a 13, so we're having to dip the bottom bases, so let's go ahead and watch Big D since we saw it first. Let's get some hype in the chat for Big D's attack. I know it's going to be an overwhelming 3-star, but we're going to still give him some love anyway. I I'm in the other clan watching the stream.
Really?
Are you like from this clan, or did you just go visit it because you felt like it? Yeah, every once in a while, dipping and just completely waylaying a base is a lot of fun. Yeah, look at this, dude. His miners and hogs are just now getting in here. And he's got, like, all the troops, all the spells, everything, and this base is already pretty much done. I'm from Condes Pusifier, Pusifer. Is that the name of the clan? I just say Conde. Conde. Good war. Well, thank you, man. Or is that your name? Pusifer. Pusifer. Yeah. Been a good war so far. We're trying to come up from behind. Like, we're way behind right now, so let's see if we can make the comeback. Shout out to Big D. We knew he'd get the 3-star. We knew he would. Is there any more attacks going? Nope. All right. Yep. So Burtis pulls off the 3-star as well. I think that's all the dips we need. Oh, no. Dude, we need 1, 2, 3... I think that's a 13, actually. So we need 2 more dips, and we've 2-starred all the other bases, so that's smart. I mean, that's what we need to do. That's War Clan 101, right? You've got to make sure that you get your 3-stars done and then work on it from there. So let's see. What else we have left? We have Lance still has an attack, and then basically everybody except for Lurik, that's number 7 or higher, also has another attack, including me. So the idea here will be get as many stars as possible. So I may end up dipping. It just kind of depends on what base is available once I actually have an army. And that is going to be about 5 minutes from now. Jesse, thank you for the diamond. Spreading love from the Fugle fam to yours. Fugle? Did you mean Google, or is it actually Fugle? Thank you for the diamond, my man. Don't forget, guys, that I'm not really interested in lemons right now. I know that sounds crazy. He doesn't want lemons? Is he sick? No, no, no. It's because we're doing a charity stream. Be sure and use the stream link that is in the chat. Peacekeeper is posting it a whole lot lately. Be sure that you donate through that link to the charity today so that we can make it to our top goal. Right now, we're looking for 2,500. We have, at this point, we're about 10% into that goal, about $200. Fake Google equals Fugle. That's what it sounds like. fake Google, Fugle. By the way, Peacekeeper, thank you for sharing that link. Pretty much the more you do that, the better. And Hunter, you too. I'm seeing Peacekeeper and Hunter, our moderator extraordinaires, really bringing in the heat with these links. Because we want to make sure that anybody who wants to donate to the charity has easy access to that thing. Yeah, it's mostly Hunter and Peacekeeper doing that. We should have a moderator war. And there's Miles. Miles is trying to be cool too. Alright, so 16 minutes left in the war and 7 raids, one of them being mine. I wish I could donate, but I'm on a Google. Oh, you're on a school computer. Well, hey, I mean, you know, I don't require that everybody donate, obviously. I'm just happy y'all are here hanging out with me. I know we've made it all about the charity because it should be all about the charity. It's a good thing. But, you know, I don't expect everyone to donate. That's definitely not the way it works. I know this to be true. I've been streaming long enough. Raise your hands, yeah. I see the attacks on the stream, but it's delayed. Yeah, there's always at least a 6 to 10 second delay. Stop chatting, please. I need to copy the link. It's bit.ly/KlausCharity. And of course, there's a period between bit and Lee. Google fam. Thanks, Jesse. Appreciate that, man. Alright, so Big D attacking Eternal 13. Now, this is one of the raids that you guys have been looking forward to. Alright. Big D's a beast. He's got himself some Clone Lalo. Wow. Or not Clone Lalo. Sorry, it was Electrum. And it doesn't look like it did what it wanted to do. It should have done. It did lure the CC. But overall, I don't know if it got done what it was supposed to get done. So let's just see what happens. Yeah, so he didn't get the value that he was looking for with that Electron, but he got 36 hogs, man. He probably is still going to do pretty well. Hogs are masterful, masterful troops. I just wish that queen was dead, you know? That enemy queen is the worst. Yep, so what he's trying to do now, he's coming in from that far side so we can accumulate percentage to make sure the town hall pops. And if the town hall pops, then the hogs will actually target it. And he's coming in from the opposite side so that he doesn't have to deal with the hogs having to deal with the queen. So at this point, he should hit 50% right around now. Yep, and that town hall is there. Warden's ability right about now. Perfect. So he's got it, dude. He got that 2-star. That was good. We already had the 2-star on this particular base. But we're looking to improve the percentage. Ooh, queen snipes the enemy queen. Wow. That was hot. That was very hot. I liked that a lot. So now the hogs have just got to stay alive in the face of what looks like some splash damage. So I don't know. I don't know. And also, don't forget, the royal champion has her ability still. So she's going to be able to get a lot done probably right now, dude. Pop that ability. Pop it, pop it, pop it. Unless he's going to work it. He's going to use it for cleanup. Yeah, he's going to use it for cleanup. Oh my goodness, this guy's a swaggin'. Watch this. I'm going to watch this ability because I've never seen her shield actually. Is he not going to use it? Bro. Wow. Swagged the royal champion's ability. We need to get some hype in the chat for Big D. That was nice. That was very, very nice. Let's give some love in the chat to Big D for that 13v13 3-star. And then Echo is attacking number 10. He's going to be dipping number 10. So let's see exactly what's going on. Also, looks like Galadon is in the chat. What's up, Galadon? Sends out a lemon. Thank you, man. We're doing a charity live stream today. So if you guys want to support the charity, because supporting charities is a good idea, but also it's a tax deduction, so it's like a win-win. There is a link that is being provided for you guys in the chat. We're looking to get to $2,500. We're currently at 200, 10% nearly. And it looks like Echo pulled off the 2-star. Did not quite get that 3. Was this that dip that I was talking about, number 10? I think that was that dip. Echo just failed a dip, y'all. We still love you, Echo. We still love you. And it looks like Killer is going to be attacking number 6. Most of his sack's already over, but yeah, I don't know what happened here. We may want to watch that replay here soon. Yadon, it's good to see you, brother. How you doing, man? Thanks for throwing out all the ice creams and stuff. What Killer's trying to do right now is obviously he's not going to get the 3-star, but he's going to try to improve the percentage. 3-star hype. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hamza's asking me to open the chest. That's cool. Yeah, every time I see somebody ask me, I'm just going to delay opening the chest by about 5 minutes. 64% 2-star. Shout out to Killer Manager. I don't know if that was an improvement, but... yeah, he attacked the number 4, so let's see if he has the best. No, Echo. Looks like Echo actually had a 64% as well. Look at that. That's crazy. He actually tied the percentage. That's crazy. Gaudon is just going ham with the diamonds. Look at this guy. Spamming the diamonds all over the place, man. You know you got to use the special link if you want these diamonds to go to your charity, right, Gaudon? I'm sure I'll figure out a way to get these diamonds to the charity. I'm not going to argue with him. He's spamming, man. Look at this. Thank you, Gaudon. You're beautiful. Beautiful man. Okay. Gaudon throws out a Ninja Genie. Not one, but two. Three? What are you doing, Gaudon? You know what? I think Gaudon wants to be a Lemon Champ so he can be in the next war. Is that four? Four Ninja Genies, bro. I don't even have a big enough driveway for that. Five. Bro. Gaudon with the Dono hype, my man. Thank you, Gaudon. Five. Yes. Five Ninja Genies. What a monster. Gaudon with the Ninjet. Holy cannoli. What? Did somebody just, like, hack Gaudon's account or something? He's giving away all of his lemons. Thank you so much, Gaudon, for the Ninjet. You are amazing. You're an amazing man. I'll see what I can do about getting all these lemons to the charity. Gaudon throwing out a Ninjet. I think he's interested in being in the next supporter war. And then Kobe subscribes monthly as well. Look at that hype. Look at that hype. I'm going to go ahead and set Gaudon as a moderator. It'd be a little easier for me to see him. Love you too, my man. Wow. Look at that, guys. He threw out diamond after diamond after diamond. And then he's like, you know what? Here's a couple of Ninja Genies. And then he throws out a Ninjet. There's no level higher than that, so he can't flex any further. But look at that, man. Thank you, Gaudon. You're beautiful. Beautiful man. And just like that, Gaudon is the top contributor. That's right. So I just got a message from my war general, Big D, / the enforcer. Okay, kind of, he's both. I'm still shocked. Let's get some love in the chat for Gaudon. Dude just lit it up. All right, let's give some love to the guy. Thank you for the reminder, Meg. I do need to attack. You guys are, thank you for the reminder. All right, Big D says I need to hit number 5. We need an improvement on that 50%. Thank you for the message. Oh, yeah, dude. This is... keep some for yourself. Love you all. Have a great day. Thank you, Gaudon. Somebody gift Gaudon a sub. That way I can see him even better. All right, guys. You ready for me to attack? I need to improve upon a 50%... I wonder if I can actually earthquake through this whole thing. I bet you I can. I bet you I can. All right, this is going to be epic. You guys ready? Hey, W. Parker gifted a subscription to Peacekeeper, and Stone Crypto gifted a subscription to Gaudon. Nice. Thank you, Stone Crypto. Thank you, W. Parker. You guys are awesome. All right, let's attack. I gotta do better than... actually, I should probably call it just to prevent there being any... or did I already call it? I did. Oh, there's a raid. Burtis is dipping. I'm sure he'll understand if I don't show his dip while I'm trying to improve upon a percentage here. All right. Eli just received a 1-month subscription from Gaudon. Gaudon, what are you doing, man? You guys are awesome. Thank y'all so much. I'll try to keep up in a minute. I got to do this raid. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Okay.
Oh, yes. Oh, bro, we just nailed it. We broke in and we broke out. This is amazing. Oh, I didn't break out or in, whatever. Dang it. Oh, well. Still works. Still works. Good poison. We got ourselves a good jump leading in. Heal spells, keeping stuff alive. We got no heroes on the outside, which is perfect. And let's go ahead and rage through here, take out this enemy queen as well. So this is looking solid so far. Maybe I can get some cleanup on the edge. Look at that. Eight spectators right now on top of the spectators in the stream. This is cool. Queen pops her ability. She's going to get through some of the extra fat buildings on the outside. Let's see if we can actually get that. No, Scattershot's going to wreck that queen. Bummer. All right, so we still got a little bit left. I've already improved on the percentage. You guys have lit up the chat a little bit. Thank you guys so much, man. Appreciate that. 57%. I'm actually shocked that I haven't done a little better than this, to be honest. Yeah, wow. Okay. 3 percentage point there. Is there any more? Yeah, we're going to get that percentage. Yeah, we'll get that. And I guess we'll get this gold storage and that'll do. So we really wanted to get better than 50%. We're at 68, so I guess that is an improvement, but that wasn't quite the improvement that I was looking for. All right, so looks like Nestor received a subscription from Galadon, so did PogChamp, and so did Job Nanas. Thank you so much, Galadon, for gifting some subscriptions to my Klaus fam. Remember, guys, Galadon streams. He streamed on DLive. I'm not sure if he'll continue. I haven't seen him, I haven't heard from him about whether he will be or not, but he does stream on Facebook on a regular basis, so we'll just have to see. It looks like we finished off with 70%. 70%. So let's give some love to Galadon. Let's give some love to that 70%. And hopefully that was good enough to give us that victory. Also, it looks like we have Lance's the last raid. Ooh, cool. We get to watch the last raid. And it looks like he's just raiding a Town Hall 11. This raid literally has no effect on this war and how it's going to go. Literally zero effect on how the war is going to go. But you know what? We're going to watch it anyway. Hey, Galadon donates $100 to the charity. Look at that. Support Klaus and the charity. Great stream, great streamer, great cause. Yes, thank you so much, Galadon. Appreciate that so much. Galadon gets us to 300 for the day so far. What a beast. What a beast. He shows up, man. He throws down the diamonds. He throws down the ninja genies. What did he give us, like 5? My driveway can only handle 2. And then a ninjet, which I can't even land a ninjet. I don't have a jetway or runway or whatever. So I don't know what I'm going to do with that. And then he throws out a hundo to the charity. So thank you, Galadon. You have showed up and have been a huge blessing. So thank you so much, my man. Let's give some hype in the chat to my dude, Galadon. And now our total is it 300? Yes, 300. All right, guys. So looks like we have 30 raids in and 1 minute to go. And actually, it looks like this guy that was in the stream. I'm sorry, Echo. I have to show this. I have to show this raid. If he 3-stars you, then we lose the war. This is kind of intense. Plus, I think this guy was in the stream just a minute ago. So check this out. So actually, ooh, and yes, Deuce Gone Wild with a $10 holla. It says, anything helps. Hashtag Klaus Family, just a few clicks and you can contribute too. Yes, if you're out there and if you want to contribute to the charity, then we're out there. Burtis with $100. Thank you so much, my man. He says, let's go. Yeah, 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 dude. Seriously, if Echo defends this 3-star, then we win the war. We're up by 1-star right now. We're up by 1 flipping star. So let's get some hype in the chat to Deuce and to Burtis. that gets us to 410. Remember, if we hit 500, then once we start doing some farming, which we'll be doing here shortly, then I'll be gemming every army so that things go by a little bit quicker. Thank you, Bertus. Appreciate it, my man. I hope Echo doesn't mind me showing his defense. This is kind of an important attack. If he doesn't, I'll give him another base. Yep, so if he three stars, if this raid is a three star, then we may very well lose the war. And I don't know, if I had to say, I would say it's not going super duper well. Queen still has her ability and still have a jump, but there's really no more spells that's going to support this raid. Plus, looks like that healer... I was about to say, I was hoping that healer would go down to the eagle shot. I don't know, man. This is intense. This is intense. We need to get some hype in the chat, though, right now. Alright, so that healer over there goes down. That's good. Queen doesn't have her ability anymore. I can't imagine the queen by herself surviving all this. So I think it's going to be a win for us. I'm just going to wait until the queen dies. So as soon as the queen dies, it's donezo. Yeah, it's donezo. All right, guys. I think we just won. Look, it says 0 seconds remaining. Come on. Yes. 1-star victory. That's what's up. They had a higher percentage, dude. Look at that. 91%. Versus our 86. We actually won, though, and you know why we won? You guys want to know why? Big D's 3-star. I mean, you know, the entire war is a team effort, but it comes down to this 13v13 3-star here. We got all the lower bases, we 2-starred everything else, that 3-star was the difference maker, while they also 3-starred number 10. But that didn't 3-star number 9. So yeah, it really does come down to Big D. So let's get some hype in the chat for the war, for the top supporters, the April Lemon Champs. Okay? And then, let's also give some special love to the Enforcer himself, Big D, for grabbing that 3-star. That 3-star is what won it for us. So, shout out, man. Shout out to Big D. Now, remember, guys, if you want to be involved in the next one, you have to be a Lemon Champ. The way you can look is you look at the top contributors for this month. It looks like number 2 is Galadon. That's awesome. Yeah, so, anyway, if you want to be the next one, the next one, which will be a 10v10, it'll be me and 9 others, then be in the top 9 contributors for the month of May. That'll be based upon lemons. And it looks like Big D throws out a Ninja Guinea. It says, yeet. W for the good guys. Yeah, that's right, brother. W for the good guys. That's awesome. Let's get some hype in the chat for Bertus. Let's get some hype in the chat for everybody. Let's look at what happened here, okay? Lurk pulls off 2 13v13 3-stars. All right. Echo gets himself a 2-star 13v13 and then unfortunate dip fail. WHP looks like he got the 2-star and then a dip 3-star. I got 2 2-stars against 13s. Big D, 2 3-stars, 1 dip and 1 13v13. So shout out to that. Killer Manager with 2 13v13 2-stars. Looks like Bertus was our dip king with 2 3-stars, both dips. Bertus, I'm sorry, Lit Juicy. Kind of hard to know at this point. I think he's a 13. Yeah, he's a 13. So 2-star. And then it looks like a dip fail, unfortunate. Armchair General, 12v12, got himself 2 2-stars. Very nice. David, I think David's a 12. Yeah, David's a 12, so he was able to... Looks like he had a dip fail there. Nope. Actually, 2 10 of 12, 2-stars. Very nice. Lance Verst, who's also a 12. No, he's an 11. Nice. Gets himself a 2-star and then a 1-star. Galadon just texts me. Text me a few minutes ago. I missed it. I missed the text. I was too hyped by the war, right? So Lance Got himself a 1-star. Meg, unfortunately, only got 1-star and 2 attacks. Meg, we need to work with you on your attacks, I guess. Unless they were they scouts? They might have been scouts. It's kind of hard to tell. Hunter with scouts for sure. Raze gets himself a 3-star and then scouts, and then Sneaky Ninja with this a 3-star. I think that was a dip, and then also another 2-star. So, well done to everybody. I'll be showing all of the raids that are decent in a future video. So that's something for you guys to look forward to. You guys are gonna actually be able to see all of these raids in a YouTube video one day sooner than you know. But I think that some things need to happen. First, we're at $410. I'm gonna throw up. That was weird. Okay, yeah, guys, also, Birdus throws out $121.21. He likes 21. He likes blackjack. So shout out to Birdus. Thank you so much, my man, for the epic donation. He actually is now definitely the top contributor for the day. And he's also got us past our first milestone. Remember, guys, if you look below, milestone, we have 500 is all we had to get to start gemming every army, which is perfect because the war just ended. So now we're going to have to do some farming, right? And that makes us be able to aim for the $1,000 perk, which is, I can't even see it, it's small, Noah's Ark attack, which you guys know Noah's Ark, right? Two of each animal in the Ark. There's not enough army comp, like troop space for that, so we'll just do one of each troop, one of each spell, and do a raid. So, I say, here's what I say we do. Again, I'm going to be making a video about this, so stand by, that's going to be really fun. But I think that what I'll do is switch to this screen real quick. And from there, we raised $1,200 at the end of that 4-hour stream. The rest of the stream, I did some Fix That Engineer. I did some Q&A. It was very casual, very chill, and not the support award that you guys are watching for. So I figured cutting it off from there, letting you guys know the end result. We did, in fact, raise about half of our goal, which was pretty awesome. I mean, that's a lot of money. And I'm very proud of the Klaus family. So guys, that's going to be it for me today in this episode of Clash of Clans. If you did enjoy it, please, again, like this video if you liked it. And hit that subscribe button if you haven't already for daily gaming videos. Also, don't forget to ring the bell for notifications so you can be one of the first to see the new videos. And notice that even if you are coming in at the very first second the videos are published, you'll probably notice that there's already comments, there's already views, there's already likes. That's because the members on YouTube get 24-hour early access. If that sounds like something that you would like access to, it's only $2 a month. And again, the link will be down below in the description. Also, don't forget to support your favorite content creator using the creator code. If you'd like to support me, use code Klaus. There's also a link in the description for that. Remember, guys, that I love each and every one of you, and I will see you guys again in the next stream, which they're every Tuesday and Thursday at noon Eastern time. Once again, I love you guys, and I'll see you all again next time.